In this op amp circuit, we are supposed to calculate the gain V naught divided by Vi. And in the feedback network, some two port network is connected whose Z parameters are given in the question. Those Z parameters are Z11 and Z22 equal to 11 kilo ohm, Z12 and Z21 equal to 1 kilo ohm. I will first use the virtual ground or virtual short circuit property. Because of that, Va should be equal to 0. And if you look at the circuit here, Va and V1 are same. That voltage of port 1 is shown as V1, it will be same as Va. And because Va is at virtual ground, we will say Va equal to 0. V1 equal to Va equal to 0. And then use KCL at node A. We get I equal to I1, that I will be Vi minus 0 divided by 1k is equal to I1, or I get from here I1 equal to Vi. Take it as some equation number 1. And then we know Z parameter equations. In Z parameters, that V1 can be written as Z11 into I1 plus Z12 into V2, Z12 into I2. Then you substitute here the known data. V1 is 0, Z11 is given as 11k into I1, I1 is Vi from equation number 1, plus Z12 is 1k into I2. And if you rearrange, you will get I2 equal to minus 11 Vi. Take it as equation number 2. And then the other Z parameter equation is V2 equal to Z21 into I1 plus Z22 into I2, where V2 is the voltage of port 2, and that port 2 voltage V2 can also be taken as V0. V0 is equal to Z21 into I1. Z21 is given as 1 kilo ohm into I1. I1 is Vi from equation number 1 plus Z22. Z22 is 11k, and I2 from equation number 2 is minus 11 Vi. Let us substitute here. If you rewrite it, it will be minus 120 Vi, or I get from here V0 upon Vi equal to minus 120. Hence, in this circuit, gain V0 by Vi is minus 120, which is option D.